The Parable of Two Builders by Melody Carlson. Both these men have a job to do, a house to build and live in too. One will choose to build it right, but the other will have a horrible fright. A fright, that's right, one will not build it right. Meet this man, his name is Nick. He wants a house, he wants it quick. And so he builds right on the sand and says, no problem, this house will stand. To stand? On sand? Nick does not understand. Now here's a man, his name is Joe. Some of you might think he's slow because he wants a perfect spot, a solid rock to plot his lot. A spot to plot, a fine rock solid lot. Well, Nick is fast, Nick is quick. He builds his house of fancy brick. His roof is made of finest tile, and he steps back with a big smile. He smiles a while, but only for a while. Joe is working all alone. It's not easy to build on stone. He takes his time, he does it right. Sometimes he works into the night. That's right, all night, but Joe will do it right. Neighbors come, and it is fun to see Nick's house in the bright sun. Nick paints his trim perky pink, and when he's done, it makes him blink. He blinks at pink, but does not stop to think. Joe works hard and carefully. Sometimes he even works prayerfully. At last, he's finally done. He watches his house in the setting sun. He's done, and now he'll have some fun. The next day, Nick sees the sky. He runs inside and says, oh my. No sooner does he close the door than those black clouds begin to pour. They pour, and then they pour some more. Joe's in his house, safe and sound. He knows it's built on solid ground. He hears it rain, he hears it pour. He goes to sleep and does he snore. It pours, Joe snores, and then he snores some more. Nick is worried, Nick feels sick. Maybe he built his house too quick. Maybe it's true a house won't stand when it's built upon the sand. Won't stand? On sand? That wasn't what Nick planned. The storm is nasty, it is wild. Big winds blow and waves get riled. Floodwaters rise and start to splash. Lightning strike and thunder crash. Boom bash, big crash. Floodwaters make a splash. Things look bad. Nick sees trouble. Soon his house will turn to rubble. He watches as it falls kersplat, tumbling down until it's flat. Kersplat, it's flat. It's gone, and that is that. The next morning, Joe gets up. He goes outside to walk his pup. Last night's storm sure was rough, but the rock-hard house still stands tough. It's tough enough to face the fiercest stuff. Joe is worried for his friend. Could this storm have been his end? He hurries to the sorry sight and finds poor Nick in a big fright. A fright, a sight. Thank goodness Nick's all right. Nick says to Joe, I understand. I see it's foolish to build on sand. I'll build on rock, just like you do. A house that's solid and right and true. I'll do like you, on a rock that's solid and true. Joe helped Nick, it didn't take long, to find a rock big and strong. And if you're smart, you'll find one too, and build your life on one who's true. He's true to you, and he will see you through.